Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, my journey in life. So just arrived guys, got home from Fred Mar. So we bought this from Fred Mar. So this is our weekly grocery. So every Saturday we had a grocery guys. So we got a mango. The mango guys is very big. See? This one. It's kind of mango. We got four pieces of mango. And then this one also, an onion. And the avocado guys is just only four pieces for $5, and also the mango, and also this one, this kind of pears, this one. And then we got also a bread, this kind of bread, this bread. I have decided to follow Jesus. And also this one, the cantaloupe. No turning back, no turning back. I have decided to follow. And also this one, we got this kind of pork, guys. This is I'm always got this one, Fred Mar. The ribs, this pork country rib, I don't know, basta ribs, yeah, ribs. Pork. And then also this one, the ribeye pork. Pork steak. This is a pork steak. And we got also here a beef. Ribeye steak. Kamahal ba eh? This one. Lagi na lang ganyan. May ano pa din food sa loob. Kailangan namin ubusin yun. May ano pa doon. And then egg. And then. And Brian got this chili. This. Vegetables, beef. And. No turning back. I got this pads, and also the chicken broth, and also the milk. I still have a milk here. Oh my gosh. So, lulutuin ko pala yung ano yung I will cook later the lagay ko muna ito saan sa freezer na to. Madami pa, oh, may pork, may beef pa din dito, tas ito din yung pork. So that's it guys, and then please don't forget to click like and subscribe to my channel, My Journey in Life. Thank you guys, and God bless us, God bless everyone. So dito tayo sa labas guys. Today is not really cold. It's a sunny day today here in Idaho. The snowing is over. Kumain ako ng isda. Yung niluto kong isda na ano, malansa siya. Nilagyan ko naman siya ng ano, kanang onion, garlic, Dad? Can they open the door, Dad B?
What?
Oh, here, the garage. Nilagyan ko siya. Niluto ko yung isda, yung galunggong na binili ko sa Asian store. Ano siya? Frinay ko muna yung ano, yung garlic at saka yung onion, tas yung ginger. Frinay ko muna bago nilagay yung ano, yung isda. Tapos yung nilagyan ko ng suka. Ayoko ng amoy niya. Pero kinain ko pa din naman siya. Hinugasan ko ng maigi. Tapos ito yung loob ng garage namin, guys.
Yeah.
It's so dirty. So messy. What? That?
It was more than that. Look. That's why the vacuum won't work.
What's the inside? Brian, he's cleaning the vacuum because... the inside of the... Oh, where is that?
Huh?
Where did you get that the dusty?
Over here.
Oh, that's why it's very kinda.
Now check it out.
Because. Because I tried to use this vacuum, I tried to vacuum this morning, but the vacuum cannot, hindi siya makadala ng ano, ng mga, yung dusty, there's something wrong with this vacuum. Our garage is so messy, so dirty because since the winter, I did not clean here.
Okay.
It's cold. So I did a little cleaning here, guys, inside the garage, because today I have a chance because. Today is not really cold. It's a sunny day, so that's why I'm cleaning here. And so it's a sunny day. Look at here outside. So I inarrange ko na yun yung ano. Ito, pero hindi pa siya masyadong ano. So at least medyo malinis siya konti na. So winalisan ko, I'm using the kanang broom to clean the floor because the carpet is so dusty. There's a lot of something from the outside. There is a dried leaves, and then this is Brian's exercise. This one, point like the point, and then also there is a dumbbell, a big barbell or dumbbell, a big like 50 or 60 pounds. I think, I don't know how many pounds is that. They're very heavy, but they put in the, he put inside the shade house. And also there is a small, this one. Yeah, so heavy. I don't know how many pounds this one. I think 25 pounds each, guys. So, oh my gosh, so 50 also. Medyo malinis na siya konti yung ano namin garage. So I'll close this sign. So this is the rubbish bin. The rubbish bin. And this is from our neighbor. His big boat. We have a big boat put here, the back of our house. So, but nagbabayad siya ng ano, guys? Ng 100 a month before. Ang sinabi niya kay Brian na he will pay monthly like $150, but I told him no, it's just only 100. So it's okay. It will not bother us. So it's a sunny day. Maganda yung panahon ngayon.